Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I know it's been a while since I've posted anything, but I'm back. I'm going to try to be more consistent. So for today's video, I'm going to be purchasing some seedlings online, and then I'm going to pick them up because I'll be starting a new garden area and I need new seedlings. I mean, I know normally I would do it from seed, but I've decided to do it from the seedling stage this time. This is the website that I ordered my seedlings from. So I just went through and added all the ones I wanted to my cart and then check out. It's that simple. She has a variety of vegetables, herbs and fruits on her website and some other stuff. You can go on there and check it out if you're interested. I'll leave a link to her website in the description box and you can also check her out on Instagram.
Green callaloo. I gave you two different types of kale.
Okay.
I gave you a dwarf kale and the normal green curly kale.
Oh, nice.
So you get that to play around with.
Mm-hmm.
And what else? I put some lettuce. I put a lettuce in there. And some other little goodies in there for you.
All right. Thank you.
So enjoy.
I will.
Yeah, man. You know you can reach out to me if anything.
All right. Will do.
All right.
I got this is peppermint. I got this scotch bonnet. I have spinach and they have these labels in there. Spinach. I have couple cabbage. Cauliflower. Yellow sweet pepper. This is yellow sweet pepper as well. I have this scotch bonnet. Another one. I have this asparagus, well, two of them. This is another one. Yeah. So there is this lettuce plant as well. Lettuce. I have celery. I always have problems starting this one from seeds. I have basil, and then there's kale as well. We have green callaloo. I think this is a cabbage as well, and arugula. We have a cherry tomato here. We have purple sweet pepper, so these should look good. Another cabbage. This is eggplant. Another cherry tomato, kale. And I also bought thyme. I have more basil. And I also bought a strawberry plant. Here. This one should be interesting because the climate here is hot. So we'll see how this one goes. We have green sweet pepper. And the rest that I have seem to be the same, but you know, more quantity of the ones that are already purchased and shop. Yeah, cherry tomato. I'm not sure if I mentioned this, but I also have parsley. And red color. So that seems like all the plants I have right now. Alright, so that's all the plants, the seedlings that I purchased for the new garden area. So if you're interested in seeing me planting these, don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And thanks for watching the video.